like that!
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Hmm.
something out of this.
Back later, finish burning out these nests. Let's take a look around. Okay, here we go. No, not this way. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit, Tucker? Alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way. Roach, slow down, I just want to talk.
Yeah? That why Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit, if I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead.
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
No, I wish I could kill him, but I can't. Let him get away, Deke.
John! guys.
Hey, Roach. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates
and
have Alki sent
them. Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man. Come on, please.
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, no! Please, we rode together, remember?
But if you
and me, we were friends!
Okay, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please!
Hey, Boozman.
I don't want to die. Don't leave me out here.
Crazy
Come
question.
On, untie me.
Any idea where I could
damn you! God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. It doesn't look too bad.